Of course. Of course. This duel's gonna take forever. That's great. Really? Okay then. Oh, wow. Okay. Ugh. At least I get blue eyes out. God, I hate this duel, dude. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. Thank you. Dude. I hate this so much. God damn. Ugh. This is never going to end. Let's see. My monster is attacking the same sort of turn. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm going to face a dragon thing. I might have an idea, but I might have sacrificed all my monster. Oh, shit. Am I gonna lose? I'm gonna lose, am I? Oh, my lord. Dude, I want to move. I want to die. I don't care who gets sent back. Yeah, I'm gonna lose anyway. If it was an error circumstance, it would have been great. There's no way I'm gonna be able to beat this in 4 turns. No way. Because of that restriction, I can't attack the first one on some of these things. But I can break them all. Okay, I can deal with. Ah, crap. Alright. I got 4 more turns to win. Please don't beat Needlebug. Please don't be that Needlebug, dude. Please. That's the last thing I need right now. really. That was the monster I sent back. I just dropped my turns. I'm a lose. Really? Wow, I get the opportunity to do a direct attack, but it's too late. Wasting my goddamn time. What a waste of time. It took so damn long, dude. Just a deck out. Ugh. Hate this dude, man. Boy. Jesus Christ, man. That's just annoying. Use Mirror Force when you need it. Not Mirror Force, freaking. Harry Storm. Let's see. No monster attack of 15. Oh, shit. I got Black Rose to fall back on, but I can't summon it. Levels, Christ. But I can't if I send a level 6 monster. But I gotta sacrifice 2 synchros for this. Oh boy. So I gotta sacrifice 2 synchros just to do this one thing. Got an idea. Some of three monsters in my eyes are like, oh crap. What are they, some black rose again? Right. That's what's supposed to happen. Yay, finally. Thank God.